State of Israel has eliminated Hassan Nasrallah, the leader of Hezbollah. He was the murderer of thousands of Israelis and foreign citizens. He was an immediate threat to the life of thousands of Israelis and other citizens. To our enemies, I say, we are strong and determined. To our partners, I would say, our war is your war. And to the people of Lebanon, I say, our war is not with you. It's time to change.